Good evening, and welcome to this special edition of Tuneful Tuesdays. I'm Milton Rodgers, the Minister of Music and Organist here at Grace United Methodist Church in Manassas, Virginia.
Welcome. I'm Lynn Yost, and I'm the Music Associate here. Grace Church has had the tradition of a Pipescreams Organ Concert for the past 25 years. We did not want a pandemic to stop that tradition.
So we have invited organist friends to come and play our incredible 42-rank Alston pipe organ in the dark. And we've also invited a bagpiper to be here. We will play spooky music and fun music.
We are happy to welcome Roy Wulf, bagpiper, and a seventh grader at Linton Hall School.
Our other artists include Lisa Mitchell Tyler, former organist here at Grace Church, and award-winning organist at St. Anne's Reston, and Becky Verner, the director of music at Manassas Baptist and the director of the Manassas Chorale.
And our very own Reverend Milton Rodgers, minister of music and organist here at Grace. Bagpipes, organ pipes, and Halloween fun for all tonight.
Each performer will tell you a bit about themselves and their music. Enjoy this special edition of Tuneful Tuesdays. It's time for Pipe Screams.
That was the Toccata and Fugue in D minor by Johann Sebastian Bach. I'm Lisa Tyler, and I have had the great honor of being one of the former organists here at Grace United Methodist Church. And I am delighted to be playing for Pipescreams, so enjoy.
Hello there, I'm Rob Roy Wulf, the Phantom Piper. Tonight I'll be playing two tunes. The first one is called The Dark Island. The second tune is called Highland Cathedral. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Hi, everyone. I'm Milton Rodgers, the Minister of Music and Organist here at Grace United Methodist Church. And I want to celebrate with you tonight the key of C minor. We normally think of C minor as a sad key and a key of longing, and indeed it is. But Felix Mendelssohn, in his Prelude, portrays C minor indeed starting off as sad, and then it becomes much more joyful. These two pieces, the Fantasia and Prelude, are not only connected by the key of C minor, but we have Bach's music today because of Felix Mendelssohn. Felix Mendelssohn caused the revival of Bach's music. And in fact, the Fantasia I'm getting ready to play was found in a trash heap, and we're glad that it survives till today. Thank you for being here, and enjoy.
Thank you. Verner. I'm the director of traditional music at Manassas Baptist Church. I also direct the Manassas Chorale and the older choir of the Greater Manassas Children's Choir. And tonight, I'm a flapper from the 1920s. I enjoyed the music from the 1920s, and so I researched music that had been composed between 1919 and early 1924, whose copyrights have all just recently expired. So I will enjoy sharing with you tonight pieces that are written by Al Jolson and George Gershwin in a medley, and concluding with the Charleston that was the popular dance of the 1920s. I hope you enjoy all five pieces.
Thank you.
As a festive ending to this delightful concert, I'd love to present to you Henri Mulet's Carillon-Sortie. This is called a piece, type of piece is called a toccata or a touch piece, and would have been heard at the end of a service in the great cathedrals of Europe.